diversification in plants' life appeared? Right answer is A, due to long periods of evolutionary changes. Angiosperms have dominated the land flora primarily because of their. Right answer is A, power of adaptability in diverse habitat. Which one of the following pair of plants are not seed producers? Right answer is A, fern and funaria. Sexual reproduction in Spirogyra is an advanced feature because it shows. Right answer is D, physiologically differentiated sex organs. Plants reproducing by spores such as mosses and ferns are grouped under the general term. Right answer is A, cryptogams. Which one pair of examples will correctly represent the grouping spermatophyta according to one of the schemes of classifying plants? Right answer is D, ginkgo and pisum. Which of the following is without exception in angiosperms? Presence of vessels, double fertilization, secondary growth, or fir autotrophic nutrition? Right answer is B, double fertilization. Which of the following plants produce seed but not flowers? Mage, mint, peepal, or fir pinus? Right answer is D, pinus. Cycas has two cotyledons but not included in angiosperms because of. Right answer is A, naked ovules. A student observed an algae with chlorophyll A, B and phycoerythrin it should belongs to. Right answer is B, rhodophyta. In ferns, meiosis take place at the time of spore formation, spore germination, gamete formation, or fir anthridia and archegonia formation. Right answer is A, spore formation. Plant group with largest ovule, largest tree and largest gametes is gymnosperm, angiosperm, bryophyta, or fir pteridophyta. Right answer is A, gymnosperm. The anthrozoites of Funaria are multiciliated, monociliated, aciliated, or fir biciliated. Right answer is T, biciliated. Bryophytes comprise. Right answer is B, small sporophyte phase and generally parasitic on gametophyte. In which of the following would you place the plants having vascular tissue lacking seeds? Pteridophytes, gymnosperms, algae, or fir bryophytes? Right answer is A, pteridophytes. Which of the following is true about bryophytes? They are thalloid, they possess archegonia, they contain chloroplast, or fir all of these? Right answer is D, all of these. Dichotomous branching is found in liverworts, pteridophytes, fern, or fir funaria? Right answer is A, liverworts. Which one of the following statement about cycas incorrect? Right answer is B, its xylem is mainly composed of xylem vessel. Jo ki galat hai, baki A, C and D sahi hai. Largest sperm in the plant would are found in banyan, cycas, thoja, or fir pinus? Right answer is B, cycas. Eulothrix can be described as A. Right answer is C, filamentous alga with flagellated reproductive stages. And your last question, jiska answer aapko comment kare batana hai. Transfusion tissue is present in the leaves of Pinus, Dapteris, Cycas, or fir both A and C.
तो फ्रेंड इसी तरह हम 30 इयर्स में पूछे गए नीट एंड एम्स के क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व करेंगे, क्योंकि ये क्वेश्चंस बहुत ज़्यादा बेनिफिशियल होते हैं। आपने इस साल भी देखा होगा कि काफ़ी सारे क्वेश्चंस रिपीट हुए थे, तो इस तरह हम पहले सारे चैप्टर्स के क्वेश्चंस सॉल्व करेंगे। उसके बाद हम एक टेस्ट सीरीज स्टार्ट करेंगे जिसमें आपको रोज़ एक टेस्ट प्रोवाइड करेंगे, जिससे आपका नीट एंड एम्स आसानी से क्रैक हो जाएगा। इसलिए यदि आप हमारे चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें और नीचे सब्सक्राइब बटन पर क्लिक करें और बेल आइकन पर प्रेस करें, जिससे आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिलता रहे।